Okay. Yep, still here.
Great, just checking.
Here.
Give me your hand.
I'm good, actually. Okay.
Want me to drop?
Nope.
I don't mind.
I do. It's a control thing.
Sure.
Let's just enjoy the serenity, shall we?
Got a dumb question.
So much for that.
How do you know the tusk is still there?
It would have turned up in a museum or something by now, right? Plus, I haven't seen any Hoi Solar exhibitions.
I've never even heard of the Hoi Solar before this job.
Yeah, well, that's the fault of their last king, really. Young, reckless, flaunted his empire's wealth, built a new capital to house the castle, and then led the Persians right to their doorstep.
And now us.
And now us.
Hey, look! Flamingo convention!
See your way forward?
Looking!
Refreshing. Could have warned me.
Oh, where's the fun in that? So, quite nice to be outdoors, isn't it? Away from the city.
Quieter. You come back here often?
No, not really.
Oil up ahead. Go down.
Oh, look at this. Hoi Solar ruins.
Can we get through that gate?
I'll check it out. The old capitals.
What have we got?
Halabadu and Balur.
I thought these were Ganesh and Shiva.
Someone's been paying attention.
Ganesh was the guardian of Halabadu, the newer of the Hoi Solar capitals. Shiva was the guardian of the former capital, Balur.
The stonework is beautiful, but this isn't much of a defensive wall.
Sculptor's quarters, by the look of it. We're still on the outskirts.
Didn't take you for an archaeologist.
That would be my dad, actually. I'm just a thief, remember?
Hey. Is the rental equipped with a winch?
Looks that way.
Oh, great. That'll make short work of these gates.
What, you're just going to pull them down?
That's the plan. Unless you brought dynamite.
This is your gig.
Take that as a no. Right. That should do the trick.
Fraser, move! It's an ambush! Shit! Take cover!
Thanks for the heads up!
Good one!
Okay, we're clear.
Right. Where were we?
You were about to pull down an ancient gate.
Yeah, I was. And there we go. You're awfully quiet.
I'm just surprised is all. Figured you'd be more of a leave-no-trace type when it comes to Indian runes.
Sentimentality in this line of work? Get you killed.
They're just large flying rodents.
Actually, no, they're not.
Yeah, they are.
They're closer to primates and lemurs.
Okay, well, I'll look it up. There we go. Made it.
Stop.
Asaf.
Well spotted.
Shit. He's brought a whole battalion with him. Might even be more inside already.
Hey, I'm flattered that he's taking us so seriously.
We need to get through that gate.
All right, we'll slow down. We gotta take care of these jokers first.
You have a plan?
Yeah. Sure.
Here goes nothing.
was that? All right, then.
Watch yourself. Another guy down here.
I think that's it.
That's the way to do it.
Don't let work.
This looks to be it. Right. Back to shotgun.
I'm perfectly capable of driving, you know.
I I'm sure you are, honey. I just prefer to.
Ma.
It's a lot of ground to cover. True, but unlike your boy Asav, we've got an advantage.
The three symbols.
Let's have a look at the map. Okay, let's see. We are right about here. I can mark it up as we go. Check out that tower.
Bet you could get the lay of the land from up top.
Maybe.
Okay. I'll keep an eye out for Asav.
Perfect. Not that I'm too worried about him, though.
You should be. You won't have the advantage of surprise again. Don't think he was expecting much from you.
Wait. Was that a compliment? That sounded like a compliment.
His guys are idiots, but Asav is... We just need to stay the hell away from him. Hey, easy. Asav's men have that sight.
Well, here goes nothing.
All finished. The turret is set up.
Finally. What took you so long?
Couldn't find the manual.
Manual? This is exactly what I've been saying. This gear's outdated. We need real weapons if we're supposed to be a proper army.
I'm grateful for what we do have.
Isn't Asav always saying that the poor shouldn't be grateful, but rise up and smash their enemies?
Careful, friend. I'm just telling the truth.
Think so.
Don't recognize this. It's not one of the three symbols. Still, could be a chance to make some extra cash. I have a 4x4,
no one inside. Hey!
Clear.
Good.
That wall looks fragile. Interesting. Some kind of Hoysala token.
It's not one of our three symbols.
After all that, you find anything?
Just a token of some kind. Old Hoysala thingy.
Think we need it?
Need? Probably not. Want? Definitely. Hey, notice anything about this statue?
It's holding a trident. One of our three symbols.
Yes, and it's pointing at those ruins.
Right. Well done.
Glad I'm good for something.
He finds men who are weak and offers them power. Gives them purpose.
Like bullshit to me.
How'd you get tangled up with the Sarv anyway?
Purpose?
Rather not go into it.
He certainly seemed to have a thing for you.
Don't remind me. Proved useful at the time, but... yeah.
Do tell.
Rather not.
Maybe over drinks?
Not enough alcohol in the world.
Right, you're the military expert. What's Asav's strategy here?
He's spread out his men, hoping to stop us in our tracks. Not what I would do.
So what would you do if you were Asav?
Hang back. Let you do the husk once you've done all the hard work.
Devious.
Practical. Mitigates a lot of risks.
Lucky you're on my team.
Yeah, you are. I'm a little surprised Asav's not doing the same thing. Maybe his expert knows more than we think.
Right. All the more reason to wrap this up quickly, then. Give me a second.
I can wait.
Time to go.
Whoa.
Incredible.
You got that right. Want a closer look?
Sure.
I suppose it takes to carve something like this.
Years. Decades, even. The Hoysala certainly did have a knack for stonework.
And the war, it seems.
That too. They must have made these to commemorate their victories against the Persians.
Looks like they put up a good fight.
They did. Pity it didn't last. Their loss is our gain, right?
That carving looks familiar.
Yes, it's the same symbols on our disc.
Must mean we're close, right?
It's gotta mean something. Hopefully, finding these symbols will give us some answers.
Yeah.
Let's roll.
Look there! One of Asov's trucks.
Looks clear out here. The motif here matches the giant relief we saw earlier. We're definitely in the right place. Look up there. Parashurama's bow.
So, Parashurama.
Parashurama.
Parashurama. Right. Who was he again?
Okay. Sixth avatar of the god Vishnu. A fearsome warrior. Trained in the martial arts by Shiva himself, but only after conquering the whole world to convince him of his worthiness.
And I thought I had it bad.
This should do the trick. There. Okay. So,
let's get inside. What do you suppose this place was?
Hard to say. A fortress? Not the right layout for a temple.
I wish I'd brought my gloves.
Nice to be out of that shithole, finally.
I was starting to think the boss was all talk.
I'd want...
Hey! Who's there?
Shit! You boys really don't want me shooting from down here. That's it. We're clear.
Probably alerted the others.
Can't be helped. Come on.
Here come the others. Here come the others.
Okay. We're all clear.
Won't be the last of them. That was a big truck parked out front. Would have preferred a head start over a sob.
Not much we can do. Besides, doesn't matter who starts, only who finishes.
Fair point. What is it? A shrine?
Don't think so. Don't see any deities hanging about. Let's find a way up.
Thank you.
Follow me.
How are you so relaxed?
I did. You worried? Mine was never on.
Got your back.
We are all clear.
Saw something.
What?
What was it? Anything?
Nothing. We're okay.
They've made us!
Man down over here.
We have company.
All right, we're clear.
See? I can't be quiet when need be.
Let's press on.
Just what I was gonna say.
correct. That should do it. Cross at least.
Damn it.
See another way over here?
Sit tight. Or stand. Stand tight.
Copy that.
Beg your pardon?
Doing all right?
I'm fine. Okay, guess this isn't the way in.
There you are, having fun. Nearly there. Made it.
Impressive.
Thanks. Come on. Well, looky here. What are you willing to bet?
Told you it's some kind of key.
Gold star for you. Now let's see what it does.
What is it? Ancient Horsalar jigsaw puzzle?
Ah, of course. I'm making a bow.
Sharama. Now what?
Now I guess we turn this crank and see what happens next.
You think it's safe?
You know that treasure hunting is not a good gig for the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary. Difference is when I pull the pin on Granite, I know what's going to happen next.
My way's much more fun. Did you hear that?
You feel that? Look at that.
How about that? That massive relief we visited earlier. And you were worried that we were going to turn that crank and die.
Guess it's good I've got an archaeologist's daughter with me. It must have been fun growing up, eh?
It had its moments. I learnt a lot. Hoysala Empire was kind of his thing. Took up a lot of his time, though. Me, if I go digging for treasure, I better make a buck or two.
Oh, sure. I don't take big risks without a good payday.
I imagine so. Like running an army, huh? That's a big responsibility.
Second nature. It's my father's company. He retired, I took over.
Family business.
Made a real mess of it. What, you should know. Heard you and those Drake brothers are close.
Yeah, well, it's a conversation for another time.
So, where to next?
That fort above the waterfalls might be worth a visit. And possibly that fort on that mountain.
Suppose I should have asked about the dregs before I took the job.
Not much to tell. I know Nate pretty well, Sam less so. He seemed to just appear out of thin air.
Let's find a way to get back down to the car.
Sounds good. Ah, this is open now.
So, waterfalls are not. Check.
Hey, just so you know, Nathan Drake is no longer in the picture. You don't have to worry about him.
I had my concerns.
Why do you accept my offer?
I'm not one to look a gift horse in the mouth, especially with everyone wanting to see me fall.
I hear that. But on the plus side...
Oh, there's a plus side?
Oh, when people have low expectations, it's much easier to take them by surprise. As far as I'm concerned, this business is tough enough on your own. You have to take any advantage you can.
You always worked alone?
Mostly.
How old were you when you started?
Young. Learned quickly enough I needed to let people think they were getting their way. And then I could get the upper hand.
Too subtle for me. I always prefer the direct approach.
Yeah, whatever works, I say.
Fraser, hold up. We've got rebels up ahead.
Let's get a closer look.
Sign of them. Anything? Claire! Okay, you go that way. I will look this way. Okay.
Thank you. have anything?
I had no luck.
Same. Nothing.
Check over there. I'll go this way.
Sure thing.
What the? One of ours is down. Watch yourselves.
I've got the bomb. Now! Shit, another one!
Come out, asshole!
All right, in the clear. Someone went to a lot of trouble to hide this.
Fraser?
Want to climb it with me?
I'll keep watch for Asov's forces.
Right. Don't drive off, though.
Don't take too long.
Up and away. Does it.
All right up there?
So far, so good.
No!
You're missing all the fun.
Nearly there. All three symbols, all in one place. Nice. Shiva's axe. Let's see here. Aimed right at those Hoysala ruins. It's an old fortress, tucked into the mountainside. I'll just mark that on the map, with an axe. And behind door number two. Huh. Wonder what that could be. For future reference. Let's see what's behind the trident door. Another old fortress, just beyond those waterfalls. Trident mark on the map for you. Last but not least, the bow door. Fun little jaunt getting to the top of that one. Climbing up.
Well, was it worth it, Khan?
Definitely. All three symbols up top, each pointing to a different structure.
No kidding. So we know where else we need to visit now.
Indeed we do.
Over there, in that cliff wall. See that archway? Looks intact.
You coming with?
Feel like stretching my legs.
Rightio.
What is this place?
You got me.
Fraser, over here. Look.
What? What is it?
Monkeys.
You seem excited.
I like monkeys.
Looks like there's something in the structure there.
Yeah, monkeys.
Besides monkeys. What have we here? Let's see. Is it just me, or does that look like a map?
Looks like our map.
I'll just jot that down. Another token for my collection.
What about the symbols up there?
Symbols? There's a slot. Just the right size for a token. Let's give it a whirl.
They filled up the spots on the map.
Yeah. Wonder what happens if we find them all.
Look at that bracelet.
It must have belonged to one of their queens. Those figures must be the old Hoysala kings. 11, all in all.
This going to help us get the tusk?
Don't think so, but...
Extra cash. Right.
Right. Come on, let's get back to it.
No hitchhikers. Shoot.
Oh, you're no fun.
Smells safe.
Let's go.
The rebels beat us here.
Hey, look. Shiva's axe matches the symbol in the tower. Shiva. He was the god of destruction, right?
Yes. But maybe not in the way you're thinking.
So not blowing things up?
Definitely. There we go.
Hey, I'll take care of this one.
Okay. Salah versus the tiger.
Doesn't seem like a fair fight.
Salah won, actually. He was protecting his guru and killed the animal in one blow. It's where the name Hoi Salah comes from. Hoi, meaning strike, in their language.
Well, I'll learn something new today.
There'll be a quiz later. I mean, don't drink it.
Now what?
They've left their climbing gear.
They should come in handy.
Correction. Our climbing gear. Oh. God, a bit hard on the wrists.
I think I hear voices up.
I'm weak. Of course, there's not a poor luxury.
There's traitors.
Smaller than most men.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.